You're my guest of honor. You're not Kevin Owens' guest of honor. You're my guest of honor. I brought you here. You're here with me. You're here with me. You're right. Here with me, which means you're here to help me. You understand that, right? You understand the concept a little bit of work. I'm sorry. I could see I've offended you. I'm sorry. I'm a little on edge.
Yeah.
I'm a little on edge. I'll be honest. Tonight's just a really important night for me.
Okay.
You understand? I need everything to be perfect. What I'm trying to say is I already know. I already know what Kevin Owens thinks. And I don't care what Kevin Owens thinks. I just don't want him poisoning your mind. See what I'm saying? I don't care what Kevin Owens thinks. What I care about is what does Logan Paul think?
Well, I could tell you put a lot of effort into it, and you're the way...
Oh, Kevin Owens! Stunner!
Whoa!
As long as you keep up with this crazy stuff, this is gonna keep happening to you.
Whoa!
You understand me? I don't care how many times I have to stun you back to reality. I'm not gonna stop. Whoa. And if I can't talk sense into you, I'm gonna beat sense into you at WrestleMania, Sammy. You keep coming up with this crap, that's what happens. I'll see you at WrestleMania.
Sami Zayn here in Miami. We just came to visit my buddy Logan Paul. You know, we've been hanging out, we've been talking while he's in the middle of a sparring. Oh, he's actually right there right now. This is perfect. Come here. Logan! Logan, what's up, man?
Sammy?
Yeah, man! Oh, looking good, dude.
What are you doing in Miami?
This guy, what a joker!
This is my brother Jake, you know this guy?
Jake! Yeah. Right on, brother. All right. Hey, I just wanted to tell you, the trailer has been huge. It's been getting so much attention, and I really think it's because of you. Thank you so much.
Sure.
Dude, WrestleMania is gonna be amazing. I'm so excited. You know what? I just got a great idea. To you, I mean, why don't I go get my workout stuff from the car? The three of us, we can spar! We can all spar together a little bit. Yeah, stop, it'll be great. Stay right there. Stay right there, I'll be back in 1 minute.
Logan, you're my guest of honor. What the hell are you doing? He's the enemy. What? Is that how it is, huh? That's how it is. What the hell with you?
Logan Paul is in on it.
What a turncoat.
Bad guy, John. Bad guy.
He backs the winner.
Modern day Benedict Arnold. This is shameful. Disgraceful. Somebody needs to get security and get Logan Paul out of here.
I think I'm going to subscribe to Logan's channel just so I can unsubscribe.
Subscribe and put Judas Iscariot in the comments.
You were over there talking to me, now you're talking to him. I mean, why are you not still over there interviewing me?
Maybe because you're a...
You will show Logan Paul some respect!
Thank you, Miz.
Logan Paul and myself are from a great city in Cleveland, Ohio. And his brother Jake is fighting in that hometown in a sold-out arena. And I love you guys. I think you are great. From being a YouTube sensation to his impulsive podcast. To boxing Mayweather. You have made mad money and even bigger headlines, but I gotta ask a hard-hitting question, a question that I think everybody wants to know, and that is, in what round is your brother getting knocked out in?
Serious question. You serious?
Bettors want to know.
Oh, the bettors want to know. Okay. Well, Miz, you can tell the bettors that actually Jake is going to knock out Tyron this weekend. And if you ask another question like that, Woodley's not going to be the only one that gets knocked out this week.
Oh, Miz made the choice to be moist.
It makes sense that you guys would become buddies. It really does. Because you have a lot in common, you know, because here we have one of the most self-centered, egotistical, delusional, useless pieces of trash to ever step foot in a WWE ring. Logan Paul and Baron Corbin is here too.
Kevin, are you sure you want to talk like that to someone who's about to give you $100? Because by the way you look, you could use this a lot more than I could.
Yeah, you know what? I don't need your money. In fact, the only thing I need from you is to turn around, get out of my ring, walk to the back and keep walking and never show your face in WWE again.
That's no way to treat a guest.
Now Kevin Owens, KO's about to get pieced up like Mayweather.
Yeah, the hat's backwards, the switch is flipped.
And the tie's off, and here we go.
I don't know if that works the same way.
Oh, and a cheap shot by Corbin.
Happy Corbin.
And KO gonna pay with a choke slam by Corbin. And look at Paul, so excited.
Not that guy, pal. You're not that guy. No disrespect, Rey Mysterio. You're a WWE legend and all, but I got pool toys bigger than you, bucko.
If this jackass is who's gonna be your partner at WrestleMania, we accept.
Oh! And Miz and Logan Paul out of the gate with the upper hand.
From behind!
On the Mysterios.
Paul going after Mysterio.
Rey and Dom may not make it to WrestleMania.
Like-minded individuals, it all makes sense now. The Miz and Logan Paul.
Oh, no.
Oh! Into the turnbuckle goes Rey Mysterio.
Look at how quickly Logan Paul's picking this up. There's nothing the Paul brothers can't do. Logan Paul's gonna be at WrestleMania.
Now this Dominik!
This is amazing.
Same fate for Dominik. Well, he certainly has Miz's ethics.
And Miz has found someone just as egotistical as himself.
And now the Miz skull-crushing finale on Rey Mysterio.
I think you're right. Mysterio's got to heal up quick to be in any shape for WrestleMania.